turns out, Freedom is the only MCN that even bothered to ask the music libraries, can the channels that YouTube will unlink on February 20th continue using the music to help them grow? I spoke to Audio Micro, Epidemic Sound, and Position Music, and each of them said, we were the only MCN to even bother to ask for those small channels. How does that make you feel, Freedom Family? Actually, YouTube asked a very similar question that I want you to answer, because we will present those answers to YouTube directly. How does music help you grow? Tell us by filling out the form behind me. The link is down there in the description below. And meaningful responses I will feature to YouTube directly to answer their question, how does music help people grow in general? The reason they're interested is because I told them we are the only MCN to offer music to everybody who gets unlinked by YouTube on Feb 20th. In case you didn't know that was happening, click that I to learn all about the 4K 1K rule. It is important. And of course, they wanted to know just how much does that help people reach the 4K 1K milestone in order to be part of YPP and monetize. We already got confirmation from Audio Micro that you will be able to use their music library even if you get unlinked on February 20th, as well as Position Music confirmed you can do the same. Epidemic Sound hasn't yet confirmed. I'm still waiting for their final response. Now let's read your deserving comments, Freedom Family. Cosmania asked, so once we reach the 1K and 4K hours thingy, we don't need to do anything. You guys will see it and the channel keeps monetized then, right? That's right. Once you reach 4,000 watch hours in the last 12 months and 1,000 subscribers, YouTube will not unlink you and you will remain in the YPP and you will remain partnered with Freedom. Did you also know if you don't need it, you will be unlinked from Freedom? Click that I to see the confirmation where YouTube announced publicly that they will do this for all MCNs, not just Freedom. The Screamin' Goat wrote, honestly, the countdown till Feb 20th is exciting for me. A new dawn opens as we rise up to the challenge of the 4K 1K ruling. I hope I'm not alone on this. That's a great attitude, and I've seen many of you share that attitude in the comments. It's like, bring it on, YouTube. I'm up for the challenge. Some of you, sadly, have said the opposite. I'm giving up. There's no way I can meet that new threshold. Guys, we started on December 1st, 2013 with 0 subscribers and 0 channels in the Freedom Network. We grew quickly by never giving up. Even if you have a very small channel, it will grow. The only way it won't is if you give up. So don't. And use the Freedom Family to motivate yourself. Look at the comments of the people who are, just like the Screamin' Goat, up for the challenge. Bring it on, YouTube, is the motto. This guy, George, wrote something about join the crypto family team that helps each other grow together as a family in crypto. Click that I in case you missed yesterday's video where I introduced the crypto family, answering your questions like, is this crypto thing legal? How can I get involved in the crypto family? There is a nice Google form which many of you filled out. I looked at the stats and 1 in 5 of the people who watched that video clicked the link to fill out the form. And about 1 in 15 actually filled out the form. That's a lot more than I expected, guys. So I'm going through all of your submissions and I'm going to start replying to you who left a meaningful response. Boosted Studios wrote, George, I think you're late with the crypto because Bitcoin is going really down. That's true. Currently, Bitcoin is on a downtrend. See? Behind me. I'll hide myself. There was a huge dip recently where we are right now, about $8,000 per Bitcoin. But look at this huge rally, guys. Do you think it's just gonna drop down to what it was here? I don't think so. I think it's going to bounce back. As with any new industry, there are ups and downs. This is a down. It will come back up. At least, I think so. What do you think? Tell me down there in the comments below. Master Addit asked an important question. Is there a minimum hardware requirement for mining, like a graphics card? Crypto is all about modern GPUs, GTX 1070s, AMD RX 470s or better to get a good return on investment. We are building a piece of software called CryptoMiner that we will share with all of you with a download link in the Shiny Freedom dashboard when it is ready. And it will run in the background while you're sleeping, mining crypto. We will pay you for renting your CPU. This is not paying you in crypto, this is paying you in cash. There will be a cash out button that you can click at any time where you'll get all the money that you've accumulated so far for renting your computer to us while you're not using it. This is our solution to all of you who will be demonetized on February 20th. We hope this will replace all the earnings that you had on YouTube by letting us rent your computer power and pay you for it. Now, depending on how good your GPU is how much you'll be able to earn every second that the crypto miner is running. I will share more detailed stats about exactly what kind of hardware creates exactly how much money in future episodes, but don't go out there and buy a brand new GTX 1080 Ti just because you heard this, because your current card may be good enough. Stay tuned. Music Factory wrote. Music Factory wrote, I think it would be great to have some sort of Fiverr type situation with Crypto Family, where basically you can do. Music Factory wrote, I think it would be great to have a sort of Fiverr type of situation. Music Factory wrote, I think it would be a great. Music Factory wrote, I think it would be great to have a Fiverr. Music Factory wrote, I think it would be great to have Fiverr, where you can help others or earn money by doing things you might do on Fiverr, but for crypto instead. That's an interesting idea. I will consider it after we launch the crypto miner to create a marketplace where instead of receiving cash for your mined crypto, you can pay for goods or services that other people will offer. More on that soon. Guys, Freedom Family, today I've been throwing up. I threw up 3 times and I'm starting to feel bad again. I've bought Pocari Sweat. This is like a Gatorade, popular here in Southeast Asia, to keep me fluid after throwing up. But I think I'm gonna have to cut this video short here so I can go do the deed one more time and hopefully last time. And I'm not sure what I ate. My second daughter was also throwing up today, Eve. But my other 3 daughters are all fine. So let me do the little last part. Who am I? I am a little sick George. Not throwing up sick. Papa George, George Sunpai, and many other names you, the beautiful Freedom Family, has given me. Also soon to be called Crypto George, I bet. I am George, CEO and founder of Freedom for Freedom and the Freedom Family and all the amazing things that we're going to do to continue helping each other grow together as a family. Oh, excuse me. I am George. I am George, and you've been watching Click that I to partner with Freedom and join the Freedom Family so we can all grow together. You get many perks like position music. You also get Epidemic Sound, a lot of other access to royalty-free videos, sponsorships, and many things to help you grow. Just click the links down there in the description below to get involved in our community, our forums, our Discord chat servers, meet our graphics team, meet our community team, all of that on Discord and the forums. What are you waiting for? Get started. And we will grow together as a family because this is the Freedom Family. You are part of it. We are all part of it. And we're all growing together. To get more George, click that big F. That will subscribe you to Freedom Central, home of The George Show. And PewDiePie gave one of you, Freedom Family, a big shout out. Click that video to see the shout out and to see our new 3D sets for you. And click that video to see what YouTube recommends you watch next.